Hello and welcome to Lev Learns. This is Lev Learns, 7 Languages in 7 Weeks by Bruce Tate. Chapter 2. Ruby. That's interesting. I don't think of languages as people. Okay. Oh, this is our cod liver oil. Interviews. This is not what I expected. Concurrency. Yeah. A lot of languages have these concurrency issues, right? They were developed at a time when they were influenced by threaded models. So, yeah, okay. Syntactic sugar doesn't mean breaks the basic rules of languages. What about single quotes? Ah, okay, so single quotes don't get interpreted, okay, interpolated rather. Okay. I mean, this isn't really surprising. That's cool, unless as opposed to if. Sure. Oh, that's not what I would expect. Numbers are equal if their values are equal. Okay. Right, zero is true. That's not what I would expect. much is in the rest of this chapter? I guess that's the end of day one. Maybe let's, okay, let's do this. Let's do this bonus problem. Pick some random number. Okay, so something like... All right, well, that's all for day one. Thank you for watching.